everybody wants to be a leader here, right?
Yes.
So what do you think you guys need to be a leader? What's your mission? Motivation is one thing. A vision? Okay. But as long as you keep your vision in mind and that you put your heart into it, you're gonna make it. It doesn't matter if you're in Senegal, I'm from Mali, my family is from Bamako. If you put your heart into it, you can make it. But maybe you have to be different, and maybe you have to think different than everybody else. Maybe sometimes people are gonna think you're crazy. Now, heart is not enough to be a leader. You need this for sure. What else do you need?
If you want to be a leader, you have to be a leader in something that you believe in, as you said. And you have to have a goal to achieve.
When I came here, my mentality totally changed. I knew that by staying here and all the things I see and all the good people that was around me, at the end of the day, I was going to be a better player, but also a better person. I realized how many people I would be able to help and how many people I would be able to touch if I make it as a professional. I'm proud of what I did, you know, as a basketball player, but I am more proud of what I did outside basketball. Today, I even prefer people that see me in the street and say, oh, you're the president of giving back, than people that see me and say, oh, you're the basketball player.